Ah, Miss Beauchamp, here you are. We've been waiting for you.
I'm sorry.
Miss Beauchamp. Miss Beauchamp, allow me to introduce Mr. Dorrance.
How do you do?
I've just been checking over our shore vehicles, and there seems to be only one left. Would you be so kind as to share your carriage with this gentleman?
Well, really,
That's splendid of you, Miss Beauchamp. Splendid. You're traveling alone, and he's traveling alone, and so that's splendid. Splendid.
I know it's an inconvenience. If it's too much, just say so.
Now, pull your own weight. I've taught you the technique. Use it. Forget you're a hidebound New Englander. And bend. Take part. Contribute. Be interested in everything. And everybody.
You sure you don't mind?
Of course not. I should be able to stand it if you can.
Are you a typical tourist? I am. Not that you wouldn't know, but I say it's foolish not to be if you're going to see something you haven't seen before. I want to see everything. The Queen's staircase. Why are you smiling?
I was thinking of my mother.
Oh, your mother?
We try to remember that we're hardly commercial travelers. It's bad enough to have to associate with these tourists on board.
I'll be glad to see anything you like.
Thank you. You're a good sport.